All right. Hey gang, Jill here again. Welcome to my home. I cleaned up a little bit because we were in full quarantine mode, yes. But here's my home. You guys are sitting on my coffee table. Welcome. This is a sculpt format class. We're doing it quarantine style, as we have been, but really welcome. This one has zero equipment. So we're using no equipment, just our bodies, and we're still gonna sweat. We're gonna get a damn good workout, so you can do this anywhere, yes? You can maybe even hear my puppy playing with his toy in the back, Jack. Yes, I know, Jack and Jill, it wasn't on purpose. Jack is probably gonna join us at some point because like any dog, he likes to join in for apps, of course. So we're gonna move through our every single muscle group like we do in every class. Message us, shout if you need anything. Let's get started, yeah? Currently have a little old school Backstreet Boys on, can you hear that? This one's a banger. All right, we're putting on the good stuff. This is good. Okay, starting with a nice warm up, team. We're gonna turn that up a notch. Starting with a warm up, gang. So wherever you've got your space, we're just gonna use it. We're gonna breathe a little bit of sunshine, yeah? Start to roll your neck out at your own pace, team. All the way through. Anything that might be tight, that might be sore, yes? Any of the stress we're holding on to, let's let it fall away. And get the reverse as well. Relaxing our neck, relaxing our jaw, relaxing our shoulders. Wiggle your fingertips. Shake out your toes. Chin to chest. Feel free to use your hands to help you stretch that neck out. And release. Hands behind the back. Let's open the chest, lower the shoulders, lift the chin. And release. We're going to reach that one up and over. Just give it that little stretch. Opening from the hips to the fingertips. Shoulder down. And release. Up and over, other side. Shoulder down. Release down. Shake it out. Roll it back. Nice. Four, three, two, take it front and last one. And shake it out. Woo! We're pressing it down. We take it. And up. In. And up. Again. Last one. Take it all the way down and hold it. Knees to elbows, elbows to knees. Feel free to come up high and stretch out your back. And breathe. We're gonna press it over to one side, shooting our foot out. We're gonna aim to get our heel to the floor, yes? Feel free to press that knee back. And release, up and over, team, other side. Just breathe, opening up the hips here. Nice, and bring it back to center, toes face front, soft knees, relax it over, release your neck. Let's take a few pliés here. So we're bending the knees and dropping the booty. We go down, for two, and up. For two, again, down, for two, and up. Last time, down, for two, and up. Hold this one, lock your hands over to the right side. Take a move for your hips there. Feel free to bend to that left side. And release through the center, other way. Deep breath. Bending the right. And release that. Coming center. Let's walk our toes in. We're going to take one last breath here, and then we're dropping down into plank. It's part of our warm-up, getting our whole body engaged, yes? And it's hard-ass work, yeah? Deep breath. Relax everything over. Bending the knees. Let's roll it up. So take me back to right here, team. Taking it into our nice long plank, yes? So dropping it down and out. Core is tight, always, always, you can drop to the knees. We wanna make sure the booty is not back over there. If you're on your knees, you want your booty to stay nice and flat like you're still in the plank, yeah? So hold on to that. Just breathe, we're gonna get a tiny little shift. We go front and back, shift. Using this time to stack everything up. Nice flat back, core is tight. Front and work. And again, eight, six, four, three. Still center, breathe. We're gonna start to bring the knees in. Right knee in, for two, out, for two, up and lower. We go left, in, out, up. Let's take it faster. We go in, back, up, down. We go in, back, up, down again. Back, up, yes. Let's eliminate the lift, just switch. We go front, in, hell yes. Couple more. Last thing with our feet, and then if you want to drop to your knees, you can. Eight, six, it's four, three, two, bring the knee in. We're gonna open it up like you're making another four with your feet. Hold, four, three, two, in, hold, ready? Here comes Jack, left foot, in. We're opening that knee up, don't hit your puppy. Four, three, two, bring it in. Yes, here we go, team. You tap those shoulders, we go tap, down, tap, down. Always, always, you can drop to the knees, we don't want the hips to swing. And tap. Four, three, two, breathe. Hold. Last piece of work, and then we drop to our elbows. Yes? That hand comes up to the opposite shoulder. Hold it. Woo! Can't stay down. Swap it. Hold. Breathe. Hips stay down. Keep them centered. Four, three, two, breathe. Let's head to those elbows, team. Right here. Don't let the booty come up. Bring it low. Knee. Knee. Hell yes. Four. Three. Two. Hold it center. And take it back. Shake it out, guys. Press it back. Deep breath. How's everybody feeling? Hopefully warm. Yes? We're standing up. We're going to do standing oblique with no weights. Yes? Apparently, the snacks I gave the puppy didn't keep him busy for that long. Right here, team. Standing up. This one, we've done this one before. You want to operate like you've got a wall right in front of you and a wall right behind you, so you can only move lateral. We don't want to do any twisting because it's a lot of pressure on our low spine. Yeah? Shoulders back and down. You squeeze this. If I came around, goom, 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 and punched you, you'd break my knuckles, yeah? That's how tight you wanna be. Send your focus to the side of your body. Shoulders down, soft knees. Four, three, two. We take this down, we reach it down. Hand can be on the hip, hand can be down. You can mermaid it, whatever you want. You are squeezing, oh, right under those ribs each time. Squeeze, core tight, low core to the spine. Ready, team? Let's pulse that down. We pulse it down and down. I know you're squeezing so tight, you're breaking my knuckles, yes? Don't forget to breathe. In eight, six, in four, in three, in two, we hold it down, we breathe. You squeeze it a little tighter. You realign your shoulders, you get 1 inch lower. You squeeze this tighter, you take that hand out. We pulse it down and down, hell yes. I am not so secretly in love with this song. Eight, six, in four, in three, in two, hold it down, you breathe, you squeeze, here it is, last four, last three, last two, shake it out, other side, we're in step, and up, we reach it down, come on, switching the side of our body that we squeeze and focus on, squeeze, and four, I know, it's two. Last one, hold it down. We pulse it, pulse, and pulse. Come on, what else do you have to give? You don't have any weights, you don't have anything that makes this any more difficult than you want it to be, yes? You make that choice, you squeeze the hell out of this thing, because we're not going anywhere tomorrow. We can be sore. Again, it's eight. Six, four, in three, in two, here's the hold. One inch lower, little tighter. Hand comes out. Four, three, two, last pulse, let's do it. Eight, squeeze, come on. Four, three, two, rise it up, we take it. Over, and lift, couple more. It's over, you should feel the top lifting you back up. Over, and lift. Again, squeezing to lift you up every time. Hips stay centered, don't let them kick out, yeah? Those are laterals, we'll do those in dance class. Yes, one more each side, yes we can. We go down, we squeeze, we lift it. Last one, down, squeeze, lift it. Shake it out, guys. We're into arms, yes, no weight arms, we're getting all shoulder. Roll it. Team, I am starting to sweat. Keep breathing. Eight, six, four, three, two, bring it up. Pulse. Feel free to dance, feel free to move. Your feet don't have to be planted for this. Eight, six, four, three, two, circle those arms, we circle. Back and back, nice, press. Keep breathing, palms are down. Four, three, one up, one down. We go over, under, there it is. Up, down, and up, yes, up. Again, eight, six, four, three. This time we're gonna circle to the front. Ready, circle, circle. We're here for a hot minute. Those shoulders are gonna feel damn good, yes? Guess what, plank is already done. You did the damn thing, so we don't need those shoulders again. Pulse it up, we lift, lift, lift. Four, three, one side at a time, you tap that drum. Hop, hop, hit. Pop, stay strong, we pulse it, right. Ready? Left side, let's go. It's up. Add a little of that rib movement if you want a little extra core work. Both elbows, pulse it. Hit. Pulse, pulse. Again, it's eight. Six, four, three, two. We lift it, we twist, lift, and twist. Yes, up. Ready? Left side, let's twist it. Four, three, two, palms, they face back and front. Back and front. Yes. Find a little bit of energy and love in that slow twist. Four, three, two, palms face back. Hold it, little press. Pressing that wall behind us, yes? Press it. Hell yes, eight, six, four, three, hands stay back, we lift up. Woo! Should start to feel those shoulders asking what in the hell we're doing. Here it is. Eight, four, three, two, press it back, eight. Four, three, you're ready for the doozy. Circle with the hands back, back. Woo! Back and back. Again, it's eight. Six, four, three, last one here. You bend it, we go bend. yet. We can do this. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, little bend. Dip, dip, like I'm pulling the strings on the elbows. Dip them, dip them. Hell yes. Final 8. Final 6. 4, 3, keep them dipped. We close it. In, for 2, lift up, down. Open, 2, lift up, and down. Again, in, for 2, should feel lovely. You ready for singles? We go. Close and open, close and open. Yes, close, open. Not done, not yet, we've got this. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, hold it out. Find the twist, twist, twist. I know, last 4, 3, 2, whoo, shake it out. Yes, grab water, gang. How's everybody feeling? Shoulders should feel good. Almost there, gang. We've got some leg work coming at us. Little bit of leg work. We're getting some thighs. And then we'll also make sure we get a little bit of calf work. If you've been doing all those awesome cardio videos, we do a lot of jumping. We need our calves to be strong so that we can keep up with all of that, yes? So we're gonna get those right at the end here, yes? So first, pick your favorite foot. I know I'm facing you. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my right foot and I'm gonna step it behind me, yeah? And I'm coming down low. Core is tight. Hands are, you can stack them or shoot them out, but we wanna lift them. Little pulse. And down. I know, we're in and in. Never coming all the way up. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold it down. Tiny pulse, pulse, dip, dip. Teeny tiny and sharp and small. 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it down, hold, 8, hold, 6, 4, 3, 2, come up, I'm just gonna turn to face you, we're going right back down, you see how my legs are aligned, we're in that lunge, we're gonna step into curtsy, so it steps 1 inch behind you, like you've got your pretty dress on, yeah, anybody can wear a dress, gentlemen, here it is, we take it down, yes, I'm gonna leave my hands up, but feel free to hold your skirt. Nice and slow. Yes. Again. And up. All that work coming in. You keep squeezing, core is tight. Shoulders are down. That leg is helping. You're almost done with this side. Core. Breathe. Ready? We take it down, we pulse it, pulse. This is your final work on this side. 4, 3, 2, last one. Shake it out. Woo, other side, yes? Whatever foot was just in front, you're shooting back. Yeah? Press it down. Let's go, nice and slow. Oh, yes. Shoulders lifted. Be proud of how hard you're working. Never coming straight, all the way straight, yes? Core tight. Last 4, 3, final. It's 2, I'm sweating. Last one. We take it down, we find that pulse. Pulse, pulse. Hell yes. Final, 4, final 3. Shake it out. I'm just turning so we can all see that curtsy, yeah? So taking it from our parallel to our curtsy. Let's do it. We've got that second song to finish this out and take us into some calf work, yeah? Down, and lift. We're done. There is a small dog with large ears staring at me. Very good. Core tight. Keep the chest lifted. down. Four. In. Last three. And up. Final two. And up. Last one. Here's the pulse. Take it down. Pulse. Hup, hup, hup. Final. Four. Three. Two. Shake it out. How are we feeling? I just want us to get a little bit of work in seconds, and then we'll go right into the calves, yeah? Nice and easy. Hands come out. Booty stays stacked, yeah? We don't want to start kicking our booty out and our chest bone. You come down. Yes. Press. A little bit of dance. You shift. Shift. Yes. Four. Three. Last. Two. Last one. Pulse it down. Pulse it down. Hell yes. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Two. Hold it down for four. Three. Two. Shake it out. How are we doing? Woo! Starting with our feet nice and parallel to the front. Core is tight. If you don't squeeze your ass, you're missing half the fun. Yes? Squeeze your booty. We lift up. And down, I swear, if you squeeze, you're gonna feel all that work running down your legs that you just did, yes? And in, again. And squeeze. Keep the core so you can stabilize every time you lift. Couple more. Yep. And in. Yep. Four, three, ready? We're gonna double time it. Take it up. Up. Yes. Four. I know. Three. Ha. Two. Last ones. Shake it out. Guess what? We're not done. We're taking those toes wherever you can turn them. You don't have to be a full ballet dancer. Yes? Don't hurt your knees. Wherever they turn. Yes? Now, keep it close. Squeeze the inner thighs and the ass. Up and out. Up. We're all ballerinas here. And in. Up. And in. Yes, yes, yes. Up. I know. Y'all ready? Four. Three. Two. Here's that double time. Let's do it. Up. Up. Is this too much? Three, two, last one. Ah, shake it out, team. We're down, we're at our ass, yes? We've got some awesome booty work coming at us, and then you've got the final upper body stuff, yeah? We're out of here, yeah? Okay, I'm gonna come down this way and do it on this side so you can all see. This is my right side. We're starting in tabletop. Checking in, it's easy to start sinking into your back, yeah? And putting all the weight in your low spine and arching. It's a ton of pressure on that spine, yeah? So core out to get that nice back flat. I know, you feel like you're rounding, you're not. Shoulders back, little bit of Lizzo, leg comes back, lift it. Here comes Jack, he's gonna join us. Checking in with yourself, you wanna make sure you're centered. Opposite arm is hand, whoa. Opposite hand is leg. You lift that up. That's how you know you're centered. If you don't need it, don't use it. You are squeezing that ass. Right, Jack? Up. Watch out, buddy. Little circle. We going. We circle. Eight. Six. Good boy. Four. Three, two, we take it. Open and in, yes? We're gonna shift in a hot second, yes? Your core is still tight. I don't care how high your leg is. All I care about is that you've decided to squeeze your ass literally as tight as you can. You squeeze that cheek. Open and in. Open and in. Hell yes. We're gonna make a shift here to get the outside of the glute, yeah? Four. Three, two, take it back. squeeze that cheek. Here's your last squeeze before we turn it. 4, 3, 2. Here's the shift. Light us up. Open up to it. Yes, hand can be here, hand can be high. That leg. Knee faces front. Lift, lift. Hi, gang. Breathe. Can you see me dripping sweat? That knee is facing front. You don't want it to turn up. That's tough on the hips. Yes? Here it is. Up and up. Yes. Little circle. Circle back. Here it is. 4, 3, 2. Hold it high. We're tight. Let it support you. Hips lifted. We're taking that leg in front of us. If you can't do it straight, you bend it. Yeah? Here's the straight. Up for two. Side for two. Up for two. Here's how you bend it. Knee comes to 90 degrees. And yes. In. Finish strong. And last. 4, 3. Last two. Hold it out. 4, 3, 2. Shake it out. Hell yes, team. We gotta get the other side. Let's do it. Switching so you can see it. And so I don't kick the couch. Right here, team. Leg comes up. Core is tight as hell, yes. Flat back protects the spine. Shoulders down. You don't need the other hand. You're strong. Let's do this thing. Up and up. Squeeze that ass. Come on. We want each cheek to be just as strong. So we walk out that door post-quarantine. We feel good. Little circle. 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 Yes. Core tight. Back flat. We're up.
Yes. Breathe. 4.
arms. 8, 6, 4, 3. Hold it halfway. Breathe, checking in that you're not sinking into your shoulders. 4, 3, press it up, full range. Up, in. Up, in. Hell yes! Halfway, pulse it here. One more fight here. Stretch out the wrists. Other side. We can do this. Take it back. You are a badass. Yes, we've handled worse things in our life. Every one of us can take some crap, turn it into some strength, and throw it back. Yes? Shoulders down. Let's go. Down. Lift. lift. Again. Six, four inside, low core is five. Last set. Four, three, two, last one. Untwist the pretzel feet. Plant it, adjust your mat if your moves like mine. Cross the foot, singles. We lift up and lower. Up, lower. Couple more. Again. Eight, six, four, three, two. Hold the body up. Breathe. Lower the legs. Let me see where we're at. Yes. In four, three, two. Little twist. Up and up. Five half holds. Low core is still squeezing your spine, so it doesn't just do. Yeah, we don't want to relax. We want the core work to be happening right under the ribs. Up and up. You got it. Eight. Seven. I know. Six. Five. It's four. Last three. In two. Holy cow. Last one. Shake it out. Untwist the pretzel. Woo! Right here. I'm going to lower my neck and my head and bring my legs up and into table. You hold that. Back is flat. Don't let it arch. We're going to press it out with a cross, a lift, and a lower blade we're stealing from Kristen. I love these ones. Yes? We shoot those legs out. We shoot it out. We lift. We lower. We're in. Other twist. Yes. And in. Cross. Lift. Lower. In. Twist. Low. Lower. And in. Twist. Up. Hell yes. Cross it up. I know. We cross. Lift. Lower. Almost there. Eight. Final. Four. Three. Two. Hold it up. Right here. Hands back. Here we go. Pulse it. Yes, we can. Eight. Six. You've got one more move. And we're out of here. Yes? Ready? You drop the left knee. Right leg straight. Pulse it up. Up. Lift. Lifts. You've got one set of eight where this leg comes up. Ready? To the tabletop. Four, three, two, bring that leg up. Eight, six, four, three, two, switch sides, get it even. Up and up. We lift. I know. Four, three, ready? Tabletop. One more breath.
This song is back. I had it on before we started. Guys, this song is a banger. If anyone ever told me it wasn't a jam, they're wrong.
And roll it on up. Let's just take one last little stretch. I don't have a cute transition. We're just gonna sit up, press our hips to the sky, roll that over. I'm gonna face this way so I have room. We are taking it out into downward facing dog. Press the heels back. Press into a pedal through the feet at your own pace. Right here, both heels press into the floor. Press back one last time. Breathe, relax everything. Shoulders away from ears. Toes walk in. And soften the knees, roll it up. One vertebrae at a time. Shoulders, neck, head come last. Let me turn that down one smidge. And gang, I just want to thank you guys so much for, you know, coming into my home and hanging out with me. You are all welcome sometime when things are a little bit more normal and we can, you know, have a bite to eat and a glass of wine and we'll do this. Yes, I love you guys dearly. Everybody hang in there. You give a shout if you need anything, you have any questions. Check out those other classes. Let us know how you're doing, yeah? Thanks, guys. Bye. Oh, featuring Jack.
That's a cool boy.